Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start it up. Let me know if you guys have any problems with the password, because it's long and terrible. Giggity.
Oh, I should probably copy it.
Josh, you fucked up the chair. Yeah, see what you tried to do, but you fucked up. Rip. A lot of my life is stretching feels good and bad, man. Stretching's good. You don't know how to cheer. You don't use the exclamation point. It's just like cheer, no space, and a number. That's how you do it, Josh. Luke and Haas, how you doing, man? Do you need a fifth wheel in the double date world? Clam, unfortunately, it's just between us right now. It's just the way we've kept it. I don't know. It's just how it is. No, it's nothing against anybody. Thank you for the 5 gray gems, Josh. I appreciate it. Servers up. I appreciate the gray gems. But yeah, Clam, it's just this world in particular, at least, is just us to mess around on. No hard feelings.
Ow.
Hopefully. No hard feelings. So when did we kill D-Fly? It was like 250 and what was Queen Bitch? When did we kill Queen Bitch?
No, D-Fly was 270 and Queen Bee was 279.
That's when we gotta kill him. Not when we killed them, right?
No, that's...
It's 260 in the world.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. We gotta break these gates because, like, their update fucked our gates.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck the gates.
Yeah, I gotta get a hammer. These are broken as shit.
Oh, yeah. You hammer those gates high.
I have no say in the matter. I want to stretch or not. I have to. Stretching's great. A scaled furnace. I'm so behind. Okay. Yeah, well, we killed D-Fly. We killed Queen Bee. We killed him twice. We killed Queen
before
Bee
she's
twice
on a different
D-Fly twice,
version.
I don't remember. Now, Chris and Queen Bitch, apparently. Yes.
Well, 196865.
I think they're the best, but have the brain size of a Tic Tac. What?
1417.
You guys having trouble joining?
No. Yes, maybe.
Is Lynn just being troublesome again?
She's being troublesome.
Always troublesome.
Every time we try and play. What's going on?
196865.
Yeah.
That's what I have.
Okay. I'm in.
There we go.
I'm coming in. I'm coming.
Oh, yeah, he's coming in.
I'm coming. Oh my god, I'm right next to a lure plant. Oh fuck. Oh, I
That's
forgot
right.
This is where I crashed.
That's right. You fucking...
Oh my god.
You did. I forgot. Yeah, he crashed during Queen Bee fight.
Holy shit,
completely.
Guys. I totally forgot, too. Uh-huh.
Oh, hey, look, I think Yay, now the gates are working. That was
the,
weird.
The lure plant's trying to eat all of our shit that we had sitting here, guys.
What,
like,
shit do we have sitting there?
Bee hats and other things from the fight.
It's all UX. Kill it. Kill it dead.
Kill it. Before I rip.
Don't rip to a lure plant, because all your stuff will be eaten, and then we'll just laugh.
Again.
Again.
I'm gonna ride home nice. If there's a date, then something might be hard. Oh, yeah. Thing, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm assuming you didn't get the dragon
pipe.
Yeah,
we were fucking eating our stuff.
Oh, yeah. My guy, we never got the egg to drop, unfortunately. So there's no birthday
to
be yet.
I have a cat in this fucking world.
What, I missed nothing, Pyro. We just started. Yay, fixing these gates is going to be fun.
I almost burned.
Almost burned?
The bulb.
Yeah,
then
I couldn't
add any more bulbs after the ones that Lynn burnt.
I only burnt
Someone's twigging. She's mad. Kick his ass.
I know, but she's so mad at me all the time.
I hate these ads right now, poor Obsidian. I don't remember when the last time we fed her boosts were.
The turf north of Queen Bee, like, is that anti-spawn turf or not?
I don't know what turf you're talking about.
the one that's got the birdie.
The one that's got the birdie is very specific.
The small birds.
I have no idea. Rocky turf,
yeah,
yes.
It's no
Rocky
fucking turf.
Rocky turf, you can't
no,
spawn.
It's, no, it's
turf.
No turf.
Please stop with the girly voice that hurts your ears, Obsidian.
Well,
poor Obsidian. Trust me, you probably never stand Volx.
Oh god, I have
reasons.
That glitch
probably
again
not,
our
then,
face is like duplicated in the desert.
Then watch 100 ads so I can have a purple tag, Josh.
Flawless.
This one kid that walks past the girls and spanks their butt gets slapped. That's not something you should do, expected. If we try to kill
We're
the
just recycling all
pieces,
the marble over again, right?
We have, but not in this world right now. I'm kind of wondering if, like, considering what we did in the one world that we were playing, do we want to, like, forsake Flingos or something? I don't know. That was kind of cool. I liked it.
I really did like it. Like,
yeah,
I wouldn't mind just
like,
making a permanent like cave base.
Easier. We should make a cave base on this world.
I mean, we have all of the TAMs that we would need.
I forget why I have pierogies in my inventory.
I have pierogies in my inventory.
Probably food from when we were fighting, and I wanted some healing food.
Yeah.
But I don't need healing food.
We all have healing food.
I just need a meatballs.
I think this is definitely the world I have not been into the caves yet.
At all?
Yeah, this is the one that I keep going into the caves for.
Cave base was fun. Cave base was fun, Ryan. Absolutely.
Speaking of that, I'm right by the caves. But...
Ooh, you.
Alright, I'm putting a little waypoint so I know which direction to head.
Ryan's like, but now I'm Weber.
Talking about that's right!
How's that a bad thing, though? Just being in the caves?
It's okay, Ryan. I have consistent meat in my inventory.
Well, I mean, yeah, we'll get rid of the bunny, then.
Who's meat? That
I don't know what I missed. What are we talking about? Meat?
No, nothing.
Uh huh.
Talking about Volx's meat. Best meat.
Uh huh.
Mine.
I almost.
That also brings up a problem I just thought about. What about the boof?
Oh. Yeah. Well, you can quickly grab him on to get him down in the caves.
No. I ain't doing that shit. It'll break more than it fixes.
You can release him to the wild.
No.
Oh, it's about to be summer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know how to... I'm not sure. The cave-based thing's cool, but it poses a concern with the beef-a-rel.
I mean, did you feed them?
If we run all the way over the caves and we put our pen there, I guess we could come up and feed them and then go down.
But we'd still run into that random... We could run into that random bug that I got because they were not properly loaded in. We lost all of the domestication in a day.
Mm-hmm. Rhyme's that was a bitch of a Rhyme, bug. He's getting off work. Rhyme's always late to double date. Okay, so I have lure plants. Where is the glomer flower? Because we didn't do this yet.
It was in a chest last time I saw it.
It should be over here somewhere.
Booster and heat. Right. Hell yeah.
There's a flower, but it's not the flower.
I thought you left it by
the fire. It's a regular...
It's gotta be the regular flower.
No, yeah. I thought you guys left it by the flower.
So you want to keep this lure plant that's down here by the coast where I'm at? Or you want me to kill this one too?
I don't really care. You can just kill it and bring it to us.
Okay.
Where'd you put the lure plant or the flower there, Lynn?
I don't have it.
This is your problem anyway.
How is this my problem?
Oh, shall we say again what you did?
Where's the fucking flower? Did it disappear since like a relog because of a hotfix or something?
That would be awesome.
Maybe.
But probably not likely.
Pull up a canary, you would. You would suggest that, Sonic.
Oh, damn.
Obsidian with the 5 gray gems must fill up the cup. Thank you for the 5 gray gem, Obsidian. Appreciate it, man. Guys, have you seen Glomer's flower? Not the one that's right here. It's gonna be the active one, the pinkish one. Because we're supposed to feed it to a lure plant because we have a Glomer glitch going on where he doesn't spawn in this world.
I burned a plant, Obsidian. Jeez.
What did you do, Lynn? What did you do?
Like, he has the right to ask you. Oh, mushrooms.
I'm going through all the chests. I don't see anything. Not in Chester. Nobody has it in their inventory, right? For any weird reason.
I don't have it.
No.
I don't see it in any of these chests. School sucked. I always get rechecked by girls and ask. And then they ask out the ugly guy expected. Savage. Yeah, I don't see it in any of those chests. There's a hand pack. Well then, we're just gonna hope that it disappeared, because I thought it was.
Well, it's in New Moon, but yeah.
Fingers crossed that it disappeared. Actually, leave those there. Don't burn them.
Leave what there?
The lure plant you went through. I'm like,
I did burn them. No, I was combining my stack with your stack.
Our stacks are touching.
Ooh, baby.
Oh.
Our stacks are touching. Ooh.
That's so hot.
Ooh, BB. So when's the next kill for anything, Lynn?
270 and 279.
270 and 9 days.
Damn it.
Ninja meat popsicle.
Push
I wouldn't
way.
Mind getting a wheat popsicle right now.
Oh. She just wants a meat popsicle right now, Alex.
You gotta go by Volx. Sorry, Juliana, take it easy. Punched again.
Can I chest is that? That's no, that's a ice chest.
Sure
chester.
It is.
It's all. I was recycling the marble.
My inventory's full too.
Okay, yeah, you recycle that marble then. Feels really weird though, because like now I have to worry about flingos after playing the other thingy.
Yeah, not yeah. fucking caring about flingos. Yeah.
Mm.
We have to care about them here in just a couple of days.
Yeah. We will.
No.
Now we really need Rhyme to get in here and chop trees.
Right?
Rhyme, you should just play Max Bar or something from now on and use your puppets, because you always get put on tree duty anyway. I think the armor is good at handling. I don't really have a problem with it.
Hey, why not?
It's not what well, I want, more loot but we can be I've gotten so used
somebody
to
wants
it
to make popsicles. Somebody's good at handling wood.
It doesn't really matter. I don't know. I've gotten used to it, I guess. I put up with it. It's annoying.
I forgot I was going to do this.
But it's not the, like, game-breaking.
Nope, don't mind the small one.
I guess it's just their way to attempt to kind of balance things a little bit, because I expect more people helping you.
Backpack.
Yeah.
No more Atarina Night, Josh, with the 5 gray gems.
No, you already did.
Oh,
appreciate the
gray
gems, buddy.
I couldn't remember if I already had made her one or what.
Already made her one what?
Backpack.
We need the ashes.
We definitely need to get like... Oh, no, that's right. We started dropping these things. I forgot.
We could feed some of these bee hats to a lure plant if you want, because...
They would switch over, wouldn't they, when you're using them during the fight?
Yeah, but that's going to be a bitch to hold
all. Don't you dance game me, Rhyme?
No, not really.
Feed the canary.
Some of them, like 4%,
Red Rider, we've tried. We've killed D-Fly twice. Still, well, maybe three times. I don't remember. We've killed D-Fly a few times.
A quick succession, all of them breaking on you.
We're still waiting for it.
Just put them by the bees that we don't care about.
I've used it. That's why having Wakeford's that much more useful. Because it has more durability.
All right.
Okay, I'm trying to think what the hell my plan was. I don't remember what we just did. We just killed Queen Bee after X lagged out, right?
Yeah. After my ISP went out in the fucking state.
I have our entire base in the desert. Like,
no. I do too.
The fuck?
Like, last time we played, it wasn't there anymore, and then I just looked at my map and I had it again.
So dumb. I feel like the chest situation needs to be, like, more organized. That's just me. Why are you getting why are you getting mad?
Because I organized all those chests last time.
Yeah, she takes it personal.
I know. I'm just like, I feel like we need more chests and some more.
And she's like, how dare you?
You have to go eat full our food. All right, Obsidian, enjoy foods, man. Rhyme's always late to double. She always is. She's working.
Started putting all the armory stuff down there too.
She's working.
Huh? Where did we put Rod again? Oh, that is where we put Rod again.
Why is there niter up here?
You're right.
Why is there niter in the chest with the beefalo? Salt Lick?
Salt Lick.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
Why Guy with exactly the 50 gray gems. Wow, 50 bits from one ad. That's unusual. Thank you, Why Guy, for the 50 gray gems, man. I appreciate it. Organizations ever waited?
Miss Bashful's my kind of bashful.
Okay. I gotta figure out what the hell we were doing. It's been so long, and we have another world that we've been playing to, like, test things.
Should you answer that question, or should I? Cough, cough.
What was the question? I was
not expected on.
was there a question?
Not really. It's just more of a there was a question. Kappa. There's a gourd's knot in here.
You're a gourd's knot.
Oh, we should go exchange it.
You know why I go up looking for a glomer flower, I will
So bees, I guess, wouldn't be a bad thing to try to get now. I kind of needed them for a while, but
I mean, we have them.
They're in a bad spot. They fight the pigs.
One of them's off center.
There's the ones right here. It's all off center. It's all sorts of fucked up. Do you think Thul should be renewable like marbles?
You guys are real
in
assholes.
In DST, I think
know
they
that.
Should make Thul renewable in some way. Yes. They're trying to make everything renewable in some respect.
So,
with the new rain,
I think I'm gonna take my boot for a walk.
Where do you think we should put the bees? I'm trying to find a spot on the map here. But
after I open my present, because I'm a boss.
Abigail, please. I'm trying to find out where the fuck the killer bees or the bees should go.
Below the storage.
We can't put the bees there. That's too close to the tooth traps. Unless you want to move all of them. Because if we put them right there, killer bees are gonna come over here and.
Then how about? No, that's too close to the fucking bee flow. Shit.
I mean, You could move. I mean, we could if we really wanted to move where the bees are now, put the tooth traps there, and then put the bees south of base.
Down here.
We could.
We should.
If you really want to. I know how.
Have you really, really?
I know how long you've been working on this. Do you want to do?
Yeah,
that?
We can do it.
Okay.
What are you gonna do for turf though? For bees?
I'll just swap it up, put grassland or something.
Okay.
Well then.
Okay.
I guess we should start doing that now.
let me
what
plant
is up with
marble.
The boofs?
What do you mean?
Why?
Did you feed any of them today?
I fed them yesterday.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why they charged at me so crazy.
Ecstatically.
Oh, yes. They're just happy.
And then I forgot that we didn't put a gate on this world.
Saves and duplicate. And so yeah, like, you can duplicate it that way, yes.
Yeah, it was so weird.
I feel like maybe there should be some super slow way, kind of similar to the marble, but not the same exact idea. There should be a way to do it. You're getting Sonic Blast? Well, damn, Midnight.
So
I guess I'm going to start picking up tooth traps then and go drop them on the turf by the pig so they don't get eaten as I try to work on this stuff.
Okay. After I replant all the marble, I'm going to... Wait, do you want me to save some marble? Do you want me to start keeping marble in a chest?
Depending on how much we have. I mean, I'd really like just to recycle it, turn it into plants, but if we have a bunch of extra marble, then fuck it.
I mean, I think this is the world that we didn't have a lot of marble on, and we're like trying to build a surplus, so...
And make more beans. Yeah, we have bees coming up here to the fucking pigs right now. This definitely needs to get moved.
So what was funny was Lynn and yours boof was together and Ryan and my boof were together.
Aww.
I shit you not. Alright, they're all fed, including
refresh
like,
should
all
help.
Fed.
It's ice cream with stuff in this case Reese's. Sounds
so
good.
So I may or may not have had the flour at one time.
Hey, music, how you doing?
It's
good to see you again. What's up?
Remember what I did with the flour because I kept examining it because it's dripping with goo.
It does sound
and
delicious.
It's not in my inventory anymore.
X.
I'm going out.
I remember you.
Evan
you
with the 20 great gems.
Thank
you, Evan.
I don't know.
I appreciate
like,
the great gems,
this
man.
Has been too, far too
good
long.
Shit.
I feel bad.
If you want to help me move these tooth traps, it's going to take fucking forever.
I'm replanting marble.
Are you still digging it up for me to help you with that? Or?
Just... No, I'm just refining them to beans right now.
Okay. How'd this tree come from? How long is this fucking tree? There's like a tree that's growing on the turf here, the carpeted floor.
What
the fuck?
Unless it's been here this whole time, of course, which I don't remember.
World region could have popped it there.
I have no idea. I feel like it wasn't there.
Sometimes
if I'm not
it does
mistaken,
shenanigans.
Rhyme is always an hour late to the double date stream because she works at that time, so she's on her way home right now. So what I'm doing right now is moving all these tooth traps.
I'm going to
so we
die.
Can put not killer bees, but when they become killer bees, that's the problem. But
no, I'm just so finding charge,
bees
Kappa.
And start getting honey.
No, that was last.
Honey
week.
Is definitely going to be a nice filler. Honey ham, honey nuggets,
no!
All that for healing,
God
all that jazz. Shaman's bugging up, Josh. Refresh.
Okay.
Usually that helps.
Inventory.
Texting while driving. Prime
so
has a ride.
I hate
apparently.
That they don't stop.
Someone's driving her.
I forgot that I have walls on me from D-Fly.
So many of these tooth traps are just, like, busted. Like, really, really low durability.
Mm-hmm.
We should put a gate there at D-Fly, though. Since we have a Flingo down anyway. I'm gonna have to keep breaking things every time. And then, if a larva catches on fire, the Flingo is just gonna put the larva out. See? Rhyme got a ride home.
Okay.
See?
I'm bringing Chester.
Getting ready.
I forgot that we had Snow Chester on this world,
too. Nice! I never really went anywhere far.
He fought off a warrior and a regular
trips.
Spider.
When I was in
and
school.
Saved me.
Our school was also like dirt poor and didn't do anything fun. It was also kind of a shithole. I can say that because I went there and I graduated. I've earned this right. So are you and Lynn doing what you do to best each other? Is Lynn not
I think when I
here
redo
yet?
The tooth traps, I'm going to put all the low percentage
Office
ones on the
Office people low
outside.
Wants to know if me and Lynn are doing each other.
Totally.
Totes my goats, man. Well, we don't support texting and driving. It's a good tie, right, X? Derp. Derp. It was funny because literally that day I yelled at it.
What are these percentages?
I don't know specifically, but some
of
them on the edges were like really low.
I thought you were putting them in like
no,
percentage.
I'm just dropping them off.
Okay.
Just getting them out of
I'll
my inventory.
It.
I don't worry about it. I just have to replace them as you go anyway. Some of them are always going to wear unevenly. Are gates compatible to walls? not fence walls, they should still be able to be placed there. You can place them anywhere. Like, they should still function just fine. I don't see any problem with that. I'm doing well, KK. How are you doing? But, yeah, like, instead of just breaking the wall every single time, we'll just put a gate there.
And then so if I go explore our desert base, is it going to update Charles' maps to not show it?
I don't know. I'd hope so.
It's no idea.
Let's find out.
Really weird. If you don't know what he's talking about, our base. Look at our base.
Check your maps and see if it's cleared off for most of your map.
Oh, yeah, it's clearing out.
You see it right here? See how X is updating it? It's like some really weird map glitch.
I did this cleansed.
It's so weird. It's so disorienting.
It does that every time.
Every time on, like, every server I've ever been to.
Yep, Global Positions does that.
Yeah.
It's the only negative without that mod.
Global Positions, fix your shit. Stop a duplicating my map-a-roo. Hey, my lantern is at 69%, and if I had X as obnoxious mod, I can announce it. See? That obnoxious like that? Mod.
I just happened to look at my ship and I was like, oh, my God.
Bees over here. Beehives. Hey. Bee boxes. So we can start getting honey.
These just need to be moved.
They're pretty envious. That was like so 1 year ago, man. Pretty base making. You should see the one midnight where we play off stream. And we don't, like, obviously we don't stream it. And we don't have flingos.
And so did you tell your chat to take off their pants and go?
We're not restricted by flingos.
Store and bend over for shipping fees. We get that shit before it's bought out.
No,
sold
I didn't
out.
Say anything. But X is talking about the sale right now. Klei's having a sale with all their plushies and stuff.
Well, if any of the other past
there's certain like the Krabbit plush that was 30% off. You know, more, most of them are like 15% off. Shit. But
they usually sell pretty quick. So
a lot of the plushies sure are on sale right now. Go pretty so quick. If you were interested in buying a plush, granted the YouTubers are hearing this.
But their plush one is super cute.
It's not. It is. It's going to be way too late. But
I wish they would.
If you're interested in buying a plush right now, they're on sale.
I feel like they.
I hope they make a very cute.
They are pretty expensive.
Berger one.
Not gonna lie.
With a cup of coffee.
In a club for people with above average grades, we had to raise money to go. We had a.
They're always like taking preference.
We have a compassion. I'm not sure I'm reading there.
No, like just certain bosses. Like you can only get
Recyclables art section. I think it'll be a lot of fun.
Yeah. The four main bosses.
That's awesome. Go somewhere.
You know, right now they don't have the Deer Clubs plushie. Like.
Have you made statues
I would
yet?
Really love something not, else to be yeah. added to the deer
we've made a couple, but we're growing marble because this world has
possibly
very
even,
little marble.
Well, Moose Goose you can technically get weather panes and luxury fans from, but you know what I'm saying?
But I'll probably like, get
Berger,
once
you get
statues.
A couple hibernation vests,
server. It's, awesome.
It's like you don't really care about the thick fur because the packs are so expensive to make for resources and are only really viable for gathering spores in the cave so they don't insta-rot, you
I've
know?
I said the insulated thing is stupid.
Yeah, it's really dumb.
It's good for spores because spores will actually stay fresher in them and they'll instantly go in there. You can't hold them in other containers. So,
still a mostly useless item.
Yeah, oh yeah, 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 definitely.
Not the best day they had to put my corgi down. Oh, KK, no. Traps. I'll be okay eventually. It's 15 and had a good life.
So
I am sorry
spiders.
To hear that, KK.
Damn.
I know the feeling, unfortunately, with corgis in
what
particular.
We need now is a webber to help take care of this problem.
I am
Kappa.
Sorry to hear that, man. I hope you feel better, dude. That fucking
oh,
sucks.
Oh, we don't have any more glands,
guys,
too. I remember our healing.
If you haven't already.
Oh, do we need glands?
Type.
Yeah,
Bible
our healing situation on the server is really
in chat. Lit. Capital B, capital T.
Type that's why we all
Bible
have
in chat for KK's corgi.
Yes.
Come on. Let's send the corgi off in fashion. Poor Doge. Feels bad, man. You should put a Bible thump in chat right now. Somebody had to put their corgi down. Feels bad, man.
Aww.
Feels real
no.
bad, man. That is geometric placement, indeed. Oh, yeah, that's horrible. Oh, Chester's getting beaten.
Oh, that's right. It's spring.
Yes, it's spring. I am very moist right now.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, that's a little better. There's the Bible thumps.
I think
good
we
stuff.
Don't have light bulbs again on this world, if I remember correctly.
So that was the other no. nice thing about basic the game. Fucking
I know.
Bulbs.
Yeah, having light forever. Forever, ever.
Hey, Demon Waffle, how you doing?
Or that's
Wolfie,
another
I said
I
Waffle,
like,
sorry, man. I was thinking
other,
of X's Waffle
one,
and rhyme joke.
Like the,
Demon Wolfie.
The durability
makes more
of
sense.
The
how you doing, Demon Wolfie?
Goes down way faster
that's
than the lantern.
Terrible, man. Yes.
Yeah.
Does, I feel like.
Yes. Why are we moving tooth traps? We are putting
like
bee boxes
super,
over here.
Super fast.
They
that
do.
Is our current goal.
It's a broken
wooden
stick.
Because B-boxes right here are killing our pigs, and it doesn't really work. It's a bad idea. But I never thought about playing Dishonored. I never really had, like, an interest in it. I don't dislike what I've seen, but
I'm wondering if I maybe possibly have fed that flower to.
You ever thought of. You want to hear a joke? Sure, bunch, go for it.
No, because we didn't find any lore plants until.
What was the question I was reading, chat?
I'm trying to figure out what I did with the flower that was dripping with goo. Because wouldn't it show up on the map?
Glommer's flower doesn't show up on the map, to my knowledge.
No, only Glommer shows up on the map.
Yeah, but I could have sworn it was on the fucking ground, though. That's where I put it.
I know I had it at one point in our time because I, like, spent...
Because Ryan picked up before she left to troll us.
Yeah, I'm
on She's like, you gotta wait an hour until I log in.
No, definitely could be.
Damn it, Ryan.